our second generation owner of the Bride Shop, Michelle Payton, would like to present a bouquet of 50 roses, one for each year, to her mom, Lucille, who had a dream in 1970 about opening her own bridal salon. 50 amazing years later, that dream goes on. We love you, Lucille. Well, you can't have an anniversary celebration without champagne.